some factors affecting the wet gluten analysis in the gluten motion device. Mr. Erkan Yalçın is from Bolu University. Thank you very much for Mr. Erkan at the same time. He helped us. Wheat flour is the most important raw material in the production of bakery products, since its protein content and quality plays a crucial role in the final product structure. The most of commercial wheat samples include 8 to 16% crude protein. Wheat flour contains a complex mixture of the storage proteins, which are albumins, globulins, glutenins, and prolamins. Wheat storage proteins, gluten. Among the cereals, wheat is the only harvested plant that has unique storage protein called gluten. Approximately 80% of the crude protein of wheat flour is gluten. The most important contribution to the baking performance is made by gluten. Gluten protein is consisted of glutenin and gliadin proteins. Which are glutenin and prolamin types of proteins respectively? Gluten functionality. Gluten has sufficient functionality in dough making through forming viscoelastic structure. After mixing of wheat flour and water, gluten proteins degrade and some chemical interaction occur between the gluten and the other wheat flour constituents, during dough cleaning and gluten proteins impart water absorption capacity, cohesivity, viscosity, and elasticity on dough. Gluten also helps start gelatinization and provides gas retention during fermentation. Determination of wet gluten content. The wet gluten content of the wheat flour is generally determined with the automatic gluten washing apparatus called gluten washing grain industry. In gluten washer device, after removing of starch granules and water soluble constituents, the remainder metal is called as wet gluten. During wet gluten analysis, some factors preventing to obtain correct results must be defined and some precautions should be taken into consideration. Some factors affected the analysis of wet gluten, it is so important for us. Firstly, a skilled cereal scientist or technologist must be employed and must have a fundamental knowledge about wheat and wheat flour. Second, the amount of the wheat flour to be analyzed is the biggest concern. There are two well-established and standardized methods, which are ICC methods number 137/1 and AICC international method number 38-12.02. Follow generally for determining the wet gluten content. In those methods, the weight of sample to be analyzed is 10 grams according to 14% moisture content. However, the critical moisture content is used as a base of 14.5% or 15% in some countries all the world. The accurate result cannot be obtained because of the incorrect weighting of the wheat flour sample. Third, the temperature of the laboratory or dilute sodium chloride solution, which is one of the critical factors, affects the test results considerably. The temperature of the dilute sodium chloride solution seriously affects the wet gluten analysis results. In this regard, according to AICC International Method number 38-12.02, the temperature of the dilute sodium chloride solution prepared for washing the wheat dough must be 22 minus plus 2 Celsius as well. A effect of the temperature of the diluted sodium solution of beet gluten analyzes. According to our laboratory study performed with the wheat flour including 11% protein, the temperature of the diluted sodium solution affected the amount of the wheat gluten. The amount of the wheat gluten increased while increasing of the temperature of the test solution. The results were shown in Table 1. Temperature of the diluted salt solution 18.5, amount of the wet gluten 24.4. If the diluted solution temperature 23.4, result of the wet gluten amount 26.7. If your temperature salt solution can be 43.1, you can see the result 27.3. You see the differences, you can see the differences. Fourth, the mixing time, seconds, of course, in the gluten washer device also influences the amount of the wet gluten. According to our laboratory study performed with the wet wheat flour, including 11% protein, the amount of the wet gluten increased while increasing the mixing time, table 2. Mixing time, 10 seconds. Results, wet gluten result is 24.8. The mixing time, 20 seconds. The result is 26.7. The mixing time, 30 seconds. Wet gluten result is 28. Fifth, the repeatability, that is the ratio of the ability of the gluten washer instrument to give the results for the same sample at different times in another console. Sixth, the reproducibility, which is the degree of agreement among of the results obtained from different laboratories using the same type of gluten washer on the same samples, must also be taken into account as grain laboratories. Conclusion. It is indicated that all those factors influence the results of the wet gluten analyzers while washing from the wheat flour. Briefly, the standard test conditions must be kept continuously. Our references. At the same time, we have got two companies in Turkey. We produce quite control instruments. We produce 32 kind of instruments. And we try to export more than 70 countries. Sample cleaner, polling number, laboratory bill, MRBIN, automatic, volume number, sample grinder, end-tip sampler, tractive sampler, laboratory sifter, furnace, lead sedimentation, something else. At the same time, we have got a research department. Every time we are looking for new methods. At the same time, we control the old methods, there is a problem or not. We are searching what can we do for the future. Thank you for your attention from my company and ICC organization. At the same time, I want to thank your ICC organization for talking. Thank you.
So, end of the session. Thank you very much, all of you.